decorating this table because this table just looks a little too, how shall I say it, plain. It looks way too plain. I've been thinking a nice purple tablecloth with golden stars and golden moon crescents. Yeah, I think that would be a perfect complement to a fortune-telling shop, don't you think? But since I'm a wicked witch, maybe I should consider something a little more, I don't know, spooky? Like maybe a black tablecloth with spiders and spider webs on it. Yeah. I think that would be a better compliment to a wicked old witch. Those neighbors of mine, so annoying. And my hair's just as annoying, and I really need to consider going to that hair salon.